A length and a half break, California Gold and Mazzel, the sitter driving up now. On the inside, Sumatore, two lengths to Pasha River Joy. Third last, Marshall Order from Sea of Jasper and Smooth Journey. On the turn, and Galaxy Lid down towards the home bend from on the outside, Mr. Zillionaire. A length away, third Able Monarch, looking for Ron Jaco. On the outside, Mazzel swinging home wide on the track and coming strongly with California Gold. The leader is still Mr. Zillionaire with Galaxy. Able Monarch runs up to the pair of them, and Pasha and Everjoy releasing the brake. With Mazzel the centre, Pasha on the outside, flashing home with Everjoy. It's Mr. Zillionaire, Able Monarch in front, and Pasha swapping them on the outside at the 100 metres, ranged up to take the lead, and Pasha goes on to win it. Pasha by a neck, close for second, Mr. Zillionaire and Able Monarch in a good photo finish. Then Everjoy, followed by Mazzel, Marshall Order, and Sea of Jasper from Jaco, then Galaxy, California Gold, Smooth Journey, Sumatore, and Chu Chow Wo at the tail. Well, he really flew home here tonight, Pasha. After these two leaders had a grand tussle, Mr. Zillionaire and Able Monarch, but watch for Pasha. Here he swamps them, and inside the final 100 metres was full of running. He did save him for that last dash, Stanley Chin. He does ease him up close to home, but a very honest win tonight, and a deserved one to Pasha, who had been knocking on the door and just beaten a whisker two starts ago. Very close for second between Mr. Zillionaire and Able Monarch. The winner will be number two, Pasha by Wajib from Algalee, ridden by Stanley Chin, trained by Ivan Allen, who may well have the quinella here. Although Able Monarch's in the centre, it's tight between those two for second and third, but Allen Lee with the winning horse itself. Does this mean Minnie Home is going on?